Roisin, it must have been a nice trip back from Coventry after an away win. You can't really beat the feeling of an away win, can you?
No, especially how the game was going and we was under the cosh, but you know, the lads dug deep and we ended up coming out with a win.
We've talked a bit this season about some of the resilient performances you've put in, where you've scored late equalisers and got draws from places, and it was that kind of performance again, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think it mainly comes from the gaffer has been drilling into us to, you know, keep digging in, keep, you know, getting our fitness up and all sorts. So, yeah, it comes a lot from him and, you know, the lads doing it on the training field. So, yeah.
And I don't know what was said at half time, but maybe as the game went on in the second half, were you thinking to yourselves, we're still in this, we could nick this?
Oh, yeah, definitely after half time, you know, it weren't the best performance from us, but we went in at half time at 0-0 and the game's there to be won.
So, what kind of boost can this give you now? Because it gives you a chance to build on. Not just that win, but the win against Villa in the trophy as well.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Coming off the back of two wins, you know, the lads' confidence must be up, you know, definitely as individually and as a team. So we take this into our next game and, you know, the lad, we're all definitely confident.
And it's a kind of a different pressure this time because you're playing a team near the bottom of the table and actually you're the favourites going into this one.
Yeah, it's always harder playing teams that have, you know, much more to fight for, because obviously they're in the bottom of the table, so it will be a tough game. But obviously we're not going into any game underestimating any team.
Yeah, and Friday nights at Prenton Park historically are always great, and maybe you can feed off the atmosphere under the lights.
Oh yeah, definitely. Our fans are amazing. Every time we play at home, our fans come out in numbers, they're loud, they get behind us, so we definitely will use that as an advantage.
Obviously came on during the first half at the weekend. Was that a bit of a shock for you coming on during the first half as opposed to maybe later on in the game?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously Muller's had a little injury, so yeah, the gaffer's brought me on to do a job for the team.
And also linking up with Corey in the match, how do you think you're developing as a pair, obviously given your past history with each other?
Oh, we've always known each other and known what we're both each other's good at. So yeah, it was no different playing on the same pitch as Corey, so yeah, it's just same as usual, really.
And you're hoping now to nail down a starting place in the lineup, hopefully?
Yeah, most definitely. You know, you just got to take your chances when you get put in the starting team, and that's what I hope to do.
And when you look at the league table, you've got to go out and win the game, but if you can win the game on Friday, at least for a few hours anyway until the others play, gives you an opportunity to move a little bit up the table, and mentally that can help you, can't it?
Yeah, definitely. We've just got to put pressure on the teams that are above us, and that's what we hope to do, and that's what we're going to try and do come tomorrow.